everybody, welcome to your weekly angel card reading with me, Katie Golby, for the 22nd to the 28th of June. I hope you're all very well. I hope you're all having a lovely time of it. I hope the weather's been kind to you where you are. The UK can be a bit hit and miss with summer. We have our hopes up every year, but we enjoy the sunshine while we have it. So today I am using the Archangel Power Tarot cards by Doreen Virtue. I felt drawn to pick them up and I have pulled us three cards for the upcoming week. So let's see what we've got. For today, which is Wednesday, and tomorrow we have the Nine of Ariel card. Now, this is about dream fulfillment, wish fulfillment, and manifesting what it is that you've been wanting. The thing about this card though, it's not like it's falling out of the sky and landing in your lap with no apparent rhyme or reason. There is nothing coming out of the blue with this card. This is the sense that yes, you're going to achieve and make your dreams come true, but it's through the hard work that you've done previously. This is about reaping rewards, about being successful because you have earned it. So first and foremost, give yourself a huge big pat on the back and a big round of applause because you have worked super duper hard. You've made sacrifices, you've given up your time, your energy, you've really focused and given a lot of yourself to get where you want to be, and now it's paid off for you. So you truly deserve every sense of congratulations and praise from that. Alongside that, you know, make sure that you're thinking not only about the fact that you have reaped rewards, what do you want to do next? You know, yes, enjoy it, yes, enjoy that reward, but we're not resting on our laurels for too long, are we? Because we have a lot more that we want to do. So you can start to kind of think and plan and be very much, you know, what you want to do next. But certainly in the short term, have those rewards and enjoy them and, you know, change your life in very positive ways, whether that's home improvement or self-improvement or treating yourself or your loved ones. You've certainly earned it and you deserve it. So big well done you. For the weekend, which is Friday, Saturday and Sunday, we have the King of Michael card. Michael cards are all about thoughts and being up inside our head. And certainly this card is certainly playing on that. Wisdom is the key feature of this card, and your integrity, your thought processes, making sure you're very clear and concise about what it is and where you're going. Think things through very carefully. Make sure that you have all the facts. Make sure that you understand what's being asked of you and what you need to do. Make sure that what those things are in line with your values and your morals, and your integrity. So that there is no kind of imbalance inside your own head of, I've got to do this, but I really don't want to. So make sure that you're happy and that you're fully understanding what's being asked of you. The other thing about this card is communication. And certainly you need to be very clear and concise when talking to other people. Make sure that you're getting your point across 100%, that there's no room for doubt or error or misinterpretation, so that people really understand what it is you're actually saying to them, so people are not just assuming what you're saying, which of course leads to all kind of complications. So you're being very clear, very honest and very open when you're talking to people. Some people find that quite difficult, not the being honest bit, but the fact that we worry about upsetting people, we worry about saying something that, you know, is going to rock the boat. And certainly, if that is you, if you feel that way, Archangel Michael is really good at standing next to you, if you ask him to give you his strength and his courage. So all you have to do is just say, Archangel Michael, please help me with this matter. And he will stand alongside you and really give you that backbone to say what you need to say in a very clear way. You know, even if your hands are shaking while you're speaking your truth, it doesn't matter as long as you're speaking your truth. So just, you know, very clear communication and getting out what needs to be said. Finally, Monday and Tuesday, we have another Michael card, which is the Knight of Michael. Now, time is of the essence with this card. You need to act quickly. There are decisions to be made. There are things that need to be done. And really, it's like a ticking clock is sitting next to you, or one of those old-fashioned sand timers they use in all the films. And you're very aware that you're under a certain amount of pressure to make decisions and to get things done that you've said that you would. Now, first of all, emotions are important, don't get me wrong, but right now you need to be up inside your head as much as possible and try and remove the heart from what's going on. You will have emotions, of course you will, you're not a robot, but it's really important that you rely on your logic and your thought processes and your mental capacity around this time so that you're really thinking things through and making sure that you're giving 110% in that part of yourself. Although you're under pressure and under certain time constraints, don't act impulsively. It's still really important that you are, you know, giving 100%, that you are happy with what you're doing and that you're clear on what you're doing. So don't let the pressure of time make you do something that you'll later regret. You know, even if you have to buy 5 minutes just to check everything through, then buy it because it's worth it in the long run. But logic is certainly the key word Monday and Tuesday. Changes can happen quite suddenly in your life as well. You may suddenly find that things suddenly veer off from where you've been. But ultimately, all these things will put you on a positive step. So just have to trust the process and know that you'll be where you need to be. So it's going to be a really interesting week, I think. It starts off with lots of celebration and success and getting rewards for the work that we've done. And then moving forward, it's suddenly like we are 100% up inside our heads. We're having to make decisions. We're having to be very logical. We're having to communicate with other people. But like I said to you, it will all be very positive and put us where we need to be. So it's all for the greater good, for you, of course. I hope that all makes sense. I hope you've had some guidance from that. As always, if you need me, I'm on Facebook under Little White Feathers. On my Facebook page, you'll also find details of my angel workshop in September. So I would love for you to have a look at that. And if you're able to come along in September, it's going to be a lovely day full of angel experiences and lots of fun interactive activities to connect with your angels. So head to Facebook, look at Little White Feathers, and all the details are found there. Have a brilliant week, guys, whatever you're doing. Stay safe, stay happy. I send you lots of love. Bye.